Beautiful. Awesome. Awesome. It's amazing. This tube is like new. ECC82, but a military grade tube. ECC81, but a military grade tube. Once again, I don't know the 6829. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Oh, hello. I'm fine, thanks. The voltage controlled oscillator is missing. This is amazing. Aerovox capacitor, Allen Bradley resistor. Oh, these are 5%. That's amazing. Wow. The point-to-point wiring. Absolutely amazing. Great. Oh, okay. And this belongs to the voltage controlled oscillator. Ether it's missing, and for some cabling, or this is a blank panel. I'm not sure. Maybe it's just a blank panel because the wow, I love it. Excellent. And have a look at that. These are silver mica capacitors, metallized paper.
some weird ass diode? No. What's that? I have no idea. Whoa. It's just amazing. Imagine you have to solder the tons of wires. Beautiful. These are diodes. Not sure. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. These are very large. They are usually in picofarads. So these are 12,000 picofarads, 12 nanofarads. It's very strange part. Is there any reference designator? Can't see it. Some glass sealed type thingy. Capacitor 25 microfarads, 12 volts, maybe. But I've never, never ever seen this type of part. Some more silver mica caps, 72 picofarads. Here's an instrument. Very interesting board. Don't like to see this. Have to wash my hands. The D-sub connector. That's strange. It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. Hello. Wow. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. 61, maybe. Have a look at that. CR25. This is some sort of diet. Some really vintage diet. Seven watts resistors with 1%. 1963, maybe. I had not to solder this country. Dale, yes, 1963, second week. These are precision resistors. They usually come with 10K, 5K, 1K, 50K, and of course silver coated contacts made of brass or copper. New Bedford, Massachusetts, USA. I love it. Oh my God. Look at that. I can't believe it. You can't get it out, I'm sure. This is like it is. Oh, it's so heavy. I will try to get some good pictures for you. Yes, it's dirty, but still okay. The contacts are silver plated. This is not a normal tube. Here's some sort of shielding number one. Some metal can. This is one of the strangest tubes I have ever seen. And I have seen a lot of tubes. Trust me. This is very strange, as an example. Too bad it got broken during shipping. Yeah, this is just the typical German war stuff. LS50. Here's another strange tube. Oh wait, magnetrons. This should be magnetron. This is unbelievable, guys. I just pulled out a random tube of a random box. And I believe this is maybe the same or almost the same tube. A chinch socket. This particular one is made by General Electric, 1963. 6201, also known as 1287WA. And I will give you a short look at the 5814, General Electric as well, 1963 again. Yeah, that's it. Hope you liked the video. Please leave a big thumbs up. See you next time. Bye bye. Fuck!